that in all of you will be studying one extra practical subject in the second. That is an important thing. Second benefit of honors program is that while you're sitting in a company for the job, honors students are preferred for them to be next year. Thirdly, as master's students come after they complete their graduation, they go for master's after. So in LPU, we have interest to program. We're having a tie with a country like USA, Canada, UK, Australia, and so on. 2 years you can study in LPU, 2 years you can study abroad. Now, fourth benefit of 2 years to program is that 2 years fees you have to pay out LPU, 2 years fees you have to pay out abroad. Second benefit is that whatever the final degree you will be getting another abroad part of your job. Third benefit is that while you're going abroad, so if you be in abroad, we only have classes month, like 2 to 3 days in a week. So, rest 4 days you can do part time job. Second thing, we have another LPU entrance exam. So, first of all, if I talk about the fee structure of BTEC, so for the semester fees without any scholarship is there 1,20,000 for a semester. So, in a year, we'll be having 2 semesters, in 4 years, we'll be having total 8 semesters. Now, I know 1,20,000 is a quite huge big amount. We give you 2 types of scholarship, first one based upon your IT, second one based on our LPU entrance exam. If I talk about IT, the person is charged from 8 to 20 for an IT.
Thank you.